Hey there, it's Nic here, getting you educated about gifting a DSLR camera this Christmas. Digital SLR cameras have long been a favorite for anyone looking to take the next step in their photography and venture beyond the safety and automation of compact cameras. Let's take a look at what DSLR cameras you should consider gifting this Christmas. First up is the Canon EOS 200D Mark II. This camera is the perfect gift for someone who is just beginning their love affair with photography. With its simple button layout and interface, the 200D Mark II will appeal to complete beginners and those graduating from a compact camera or even a smartphone background. Despite its simplicity, the Canon EOS 200D Mark II still encourages users to grow as photographers. The guided display mode provides simple step-by-step instructions on how to achieve a desired look in your photographs, such as more background blur, until you're confident enough to try these tricks without training wheels. The 24.1 megapixel APS-C CMOS sensor is a huge selling point of this impressive Canon DSLR, with other important features including 4K video recording, 5 frames per second continuous shooting, and a tilting LCD screen to go with the optical viewfinder. Now, let's take a look at the Canon EOS 90D. This Canon DSLR is for the enthusiast who wants to push their camera a little harder. This camera is notable for its rugged, weather-sealed build, which means the camera can be enjoyed with confidence even in outdoor conditions. This EOS 90D features a range of advanced autofocus modes and features which allow it to keep up with the pace of moving subjects, and it also includes rapid-fire continuous shooting. If sports or wildlife photography are on the cards, this camera should be on your shortlist. The APS-C sensor of the Canon EOS 90D features a huge 32.5 megapixel of resolution, while 4K video recording is also available for those that want to vlog with microphone and headphone inputs, as well as a tilting LCD screen, making video recording more than just an afterthought. The Canon EOS 6D Mark II is the next model we're looking at today. With the Canon EOS 6D Mark II, Canon introduces full frame quality to an entry-level audience. This camera is much more affordable than previous full frame DSLR cameras that have hit the market, and it features a body that is not too far removed from the enthusiast level models. Where it does set itself apart though is the extraordinary image quality provided by the 26.2 megapixel full frame sensor, which is particularly evident in low light conditions. The Canon EOS 6D Mark II features 4K video recording, fast autofocus performance, and built-in Wi-Fi and Bluetooth connectivity for fast file sharing and camera control. The last DSLR on our list today is the Nikon D850. For harnessing remarkable professional quality and performance that can only come from years of camera manufacturing experience, enjoy the full-frame Nikon D850. This camera features a super high resolution 45.7 megapixel FX format image sensor, which has been designed without an optical low pass filter. If this feature doesn't mean too much to you, just know that it equates to an incredible level of image sharpness and detail and helps you to make huge prints. The D850 is unbelievable in low light conditions. It features a workhorse-like build and it performs fast enough to keep up with demanding professionals working in various fields. You'd be hard-pressed finding a situation that the D850 doesn't excel in. Want to know more? Head to teds.com.au/blog or keep updated by subscribing to Teds on YouTube or following Teds on Instagram at teds_cameras for all the latest education. You can also join Club Ted to stay updated on the latest news and content, as well as be eligible for all Club Ted-only offers. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.